Yeah, Gary, one. We just floor just came up. We're looking now. Guardian 1, K9.
Yeah, okay, that.
Yeah, check on the other side of that little steel building where you're at now. You got a, just a heat anomaly back there, but I'm not sure what it is. Oh, never mind, it's an animal. It ran off into the courtyard.
Got it. That was one walking. Southeast 36, then 94-23, Southeast 36. Funny story, she made the passenger.
Copy, out with possibly a passenger 9423, Southeast 36. For you to unit to back.
Okay,
confirming Ida 138 is with 4 AM5. Steady
there.
36.
Pastor had a dark hoodie on with the hood over its head, but I couldn't tell if it was male or female.
Can you contact Harris Glass Company and see if they dropped off anybody at the Commercial Way in Southeast 36 in that area?
Coach Campbell, have company with us.
Yellow.
The dog's still working around the garden at the back of the school here.
Radio Line 138. The yellow cab has sent a message out to the drivers. They're waiting for info back from any driver that may have dropped someone off. They're going to call back if they get that.
Other side of the story here, and taxi cab story is false, so you can cancel that if you can. Thank you.
Radio to all units, this is now confirmed stolen.
right. If we move back to the north side of the school.
How do we move back to the north side of the school?
All units, the subject here was with the driver. Driver did go in the direction of the canine, and she said he went deeper into the woods, probably south of the Hertzell area.
Got a lot of water on the property too.
Thank you, Guardian.
Yeah, there's a lot of water in that area as well. It would make it hard for us to see anything.
Copy. 513 to all units, looking for a male, approximately Asian or Filipino. Possible name of Anthony Jones. Supposedly about 18 years old. I'm trying to get a clothing description. The most we can get out of this person here is that he has a tattoo on the top of his wrist that starts with an M and there's two words to it. And I've got a phone number that I'm going to try to call and see if I can talk him into coming out. I did actually get in touch with him, and I'm not sure if he's going to come out to us, but I told him to look for a police car and show us his hands when he comes out.
the passenger down to that road to school.
Guardian 1 to K-9. Scotty 1 to K9. Okay, right where your dog is, just to the left in the trees there, there's like a box or something in there. I just got a little heat anomaly that I want you guys to go check out. It just looks weird. It's going to be the other side of that fence, in the tree line there. Well, if you can get over there and then walk towards your right, back towards the school, it's gonna be in that area. It's gonna be within 20 feet of that area there. So basically, where you guys are walking now, directly to your left into the trees.
Need a name for the call. This is a passenger.
Yeah. Yeah, Guardian 1, the officer closest to the dog, if he looks just into the tree line there, about 20 feet into the tree line, there's a box or small structure of some sort.
Scott, it's on the other side of the fence from where they're at.
All right.
I don't want to go when you're ready.
First of Victoria, middle of Rochelle, date of birth 022597.
Can you repeat the first? Correction.
Victoria.
Correction, the last name, I'm sorry.
Phillips. Paul Henry, Ida, Lincoln, Lincoln, Ida, Paul Sam.
Please,
somebody. Wait, what's the number for
K-9?
36.
Yeah, so Guardian 1, if you guys can keep that tree line close to your right side and walk back towards the school, that'd be great. And Guardian 1, if you can hold there for a second so we can get back around so I get a better look at it, I'll direct you right into it. Yeah, Guardian 1, that's what you're talking about, that corner there back off. I don't know what that is.
There's a composting bin, could that be...
Yes, it sure can.
let all units just know that his plan was to call a taxi to get himself off the island.
There was one that just exited from west on 980 in Mercer and went southbound. I think it was far west.
We tried real hard to this area that we're working right now, and we just think we can get a couple fences, so we're just doing some work in it until we can find the exit.
Unit Ida 138,
Frank. Okay. Item 5, update.
Item 5, go ahead. There's an orange light. If it's not in the car, he may have it on him. Otherwise,
copy, there may be an orange knife. He may have it on him if it's not in the vehicle. Radio Ida 138.
Three
we did contact Far West. Someone on the island just requested a cab, name of Lorenzo, and we have a phone number. I want to confirm if that's the same one that you have of the suspect.
That's the name.
Stand by, we're trying to get that now.
Ocean Sam, first to Lorenzo.
Received. and per far west, he was going to be picked up at the north end QSC.
Yeah, we got it.
We're on the west side of the school now.
Copy, west side of the school.
Making implications that he might have a gun.
And that's a post from a few days ago, not tonight.
Are you copy? Item 137, repeat.
Second partner, right.
radio to units. We are getting an 8 call at 6220 East Mercer Way of an 18-year-old male, possibly AOB or VEXA. The RP is hesitant to give information.
Terry, what's the phone number they're calling from?
The phone number that the RP is calling from is 206-232-3342. It's a female.
Copy.
Guardian 1, we'll head over that direction.
At 97th and 40th. For that 8 call, 892 and Medic 2 are going to stage for police.
Copy, and I'll give her a call, see if she knows who it is.
Guardian 1, confirming that was 6220 East Mercer Way.
Affirmative.